Simply Sasha 414 here, and I'm here with my August favorites. Now, this is my first one, so I might have overdid it a little, but hey, we're just gonna get started, right? Okay, so one of my favorites is not up here, it's downstairs, and I don't feel like going to get it. So, but it's a candle from Bath & Body Works, and it's the vanilla, or it's the cupcake one, something like that. But I got another one from Ulta, which is like the same thing, but it got a bigger one, and it smells so, so good. So if you guys have a chance, you guys should go check that out because I love it. Okay, let's start with face products. Okay, for a foundation, I'm wearing my liquid foundation right now. I like it on camera. I gotta get used to it like in my mirror because I'm not used to liquid foundation, but I'll show you it, but I don't know. This is the Stila one. It's not my favorite. I just want to show you guys which one I have. Okay, so where's my in my favorites is my foundation, and it's the Studio MAC. It's the Studio Fix by MAC, and this is how it looks. It's all scratched up. And I am in the color NW50, and this is my color. Okay, this is my color. Yeah. So I love this stuff, you know, it covers really good, you know. I don't really wear a lot of makeup, so I just tried the little foundation, the little liquid foundation today, and it's growing on me. Next, for a primer, I use the Smashbox Finish. Now, if you guys know, can you like tell me the difference between this finish and this finish? Because one's the light and one's just the regular one. I like this one a little bit because I feel like it downs my oil when, as soon as I put it on. Like when my nose is shiny, I put it on, it's gone. But I don't know if this is, because I'm starting to break out a little. You can't see because my camera's good to me. But I don't know if this is breaking me out. But I don't really even use it every day. Maybe something else. I don't know. But I like that one a lot. So yeah, that's my favorites. The Smashbox Photo Finish, oil-free. I think all of them are oil-free anyways. Next, I've been loving the D-Slick Oil Control. This stuff is like, it does make your makeup last, you know, all day, and then it gets rid of like cakiness, because I wasn't used to the liquid foundation yet, so I like put on way too much, a little bit of too much, and I set it too much with powder. So I sprayed this and it got it all, you know, evened out pretty good there. And then my last, this is my face, last face product. Well, face, but yeah. This is the moisturizer by Benefit, and it's the triple performing, and it's the oil-free one, and this is how the bottle looks. It's very cute. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so the next thing that I have in my August favorites is this. It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In Plus Keratin. And this is supposed to do 10 things to, does 10 things instantly to your hair. And I really like it, and I pair it up with my Tresemme Heat Protectant. So I sprayed this, whichever one. It doesn't matter which one I spray first. And then I brush it through my hair, and then if I use heat, that's what I do. I use heat. Okay, and my next favorite, I'm just gonna just pick anything now. The two things that I've been loving though is the Crest 3D Whitening Mouthwash and toothpaste. These two are like awesome together, and like one of them just doesn't work. You have to get two, and I've definitely noticed a difference in my teeth. I've also been loving the Mint Juleps Lip Scrub by Lush, and yeah, this is Mint Juleps, and it's like a lip scrub, and I really like it. The next thing that I've been loving is my Cargo blush. I love my MAC one too, but I really love this one. My MAC one's more neutral, but this one's like a pop of color. And this one is a bright orange. It's coming off like pink, but it's really orange, like a red orange. I really like it. And at first it seemed like kind of, you know, bright for my skin tone, but it really isn't. It's really good. Next thing I've been loving is this Urban Decay palette, and I still have no idea what the name of this one is. I really don't know. It just has four colors. These beautiful colors. This pretty, pretty pink, this light color, this brown, and then a darker brown. And the pink is Woodstock. The light one is Vera Suspect and Dark House in this order. And I've been loving this. I use this like every day. Well, I used to before I got my other palettes. But yeah, I like this. I've been also loving this MAC Mineralize eyeshadow, and it's in Smoked Ruby, and it's mineralized. Smoked Ruby. And this is how it looks. Isn't that gorgeous? It's so pretty. So yeah, love that. Next thing I've been loving is my Urban Decay primer. Everybody loves this, but you guys should know how it is. I'm sure you've seen it a lot of times on here. That's the Urban Decay primer. I've been also loving my Bad Girl Lash. And this is the to-go kind, but I really like it. And I think I'm going to get the big one. This is how it looks. It's just a big, thick brush. And then I pair it with, after I put this on twice, I pair it up with this Great Lash. And this one's a little bit more thinner, so I can get out more of the clumps if there's any. And lengthens it a little bit more. I've been also loving a gel liner, and this gel liner is by Maybelline Eye Studio, and it's awesome. My music stopped, sorry. So, yeah, and this one doesn't dry up, because I have this for a long time, and see, it's still there. Like, other people say theirs dries up. Mine doesn't. I've also been loving this NYX. I got this like 3 weeks ago, and I like this jumbo eye pencil. When I don't feel like doing like, you know, the whole work, like makeup, I just put this on because it's just a big pencil, and I just use it like an eyeliner, but make it kind of thick, and then there, I have my makeup on for today. When I don't feel like doing the whole eye makeup because I get pretty lazy. My favorite eye pencil eyeliners are the Buxom eyeliners, and I have one in Onyx and Chocolate Citron. These two colors, and I love these because I like them better than the Urban Decay. These are retractable, like you can twist it up and you can twist it back, so that's why I like this. And so I use the black one like crazy. My next favorite is my EOS lip balm, and this is my new one because I just I haven't really used this one because this is the newer one. I've been using the green one. My also new favorite is the Neutrogena wipes. These wipes are amazing, and they do not break me out, and I have sensitive skin. So if you're looking for wipes, you can get these at a drugstore. They're really good. I really like them. Favorite nail polish of the month was this bright neon pink by Nail Lacquer. I don't know, or Nabby, and I really love it. And it's in this cute little bottle. And this is the brush. The brush, and this is the color. I love it on my toes and on my fingers. My favorite lip gloss has been a Smashbox lip gloss, and this is in the color Lumina, and I love the brush. Some people don't like this kind of brush, but I really like it, and that's that. And then my last favorite, I think this is our last favorite. No, this is. I've been also loving my Purity thing. It really does get your skin really clean. I've wash my face and then use like a clean makeup remover wipe, and there's like nothing on there. So my last favorite is this Biba Glam perfume, and I only have the roll-on one, and I'm like trying for dear God to like save it because I love it. It smells so good. Smells so good. And yeah, I really like it. So on that's all the beauty stuff. For favorite song, my favorite song is, I've been really liking Tonight by Hot Something Pepper. I don't remember, but it's like tonight. That's my favorite song of the summer, and then, well, this month. And then, I think that's it, guys. So if you did like this video, go ahead and like it, and you guys can subscribe to my channel. And if you guys like this look, it's really natural, and I did this eye look, if you guys can see, with the new Urban Decay palette, the 15th anniversary one. I used the color Midnight Rodeo, which is that pretty color. Then I used Tinted, and I used Deeper. I just used the whole first line. Oh, and I used Blackout in my outer corner. So if you like this look and you would like to see this look, just let me know. And I will surely do for you guys. So thank you for watching my video, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Yeah.